She's lost a mother and other relatives to cancer.
I asked her if she was scared to die.
Now she's discovered she has the breast cancer gene.
I took it as a bit of a death sentence.
What she's learned that could help others in their fight. Tamara Taggart reports tomorrow on CTV News at 6.